Somebody save me. Don't care how you do. Somebody save me. Come on. Hey guys, this is VegaRamble101, and I want to do my update collection of my Smallville DVD collection. As you can see, I got two new seasons, Smallville Season 7 and Smallville Season 10. So anyway, let's start off with Smallville, the first season. Here's the front side, the other side, the top, the bottom, and the back. The Triumphantly Thinking, an American classic. So, there is your list of episodes. Yep. So we have disc one. Clark Kent. Hold on, I had to fix the date. Sorry, guys. So we have disc one, Clark Kent. Disc two, episodes 1 to 4. Disc two, Lana Lang, episodes 5 to 8. Disc three, Lex, episodes 9 to 12. This hasn't happened in a while. Disc four, Chloe, episodes 13 to 16. Disc five, Pete, episode 17 to 20, and disc 6, Martha and Jonathan, episode 21. So, yeah, it is pretty awesome. And each page of the episode guide, you know, every page is like a new disc. So page 1 might have this season's from the episodes from, you know, disc 1 and so on and so forth. So, here is second season. We have the whole cast. And there's Lionel Luther, Father Lex. So I'll just show you what I mean. So basically every season you get that stuff. And then disc one, you have the episodes, disc two, so on. I'm just flipping through it all. Okay, so we have disc one with Clark Kent, episodes 1 to 4. Disc two, Lana Lang, episodes 5 to 8. Disc three, Lex, episodes 9 to 12. Disc four, Chloe, episodes 13 to 16. Disc 5, P, episodes 17 to 20, and Disc 6, Martha and Jonathan Kent, episodes 21 to 23. And this was the longest season, because the rest of them have, like, 22 episodes, 20 to 22. Alright, now we have Season 3. It's front side, the other side, and the back. I have to say, this was a good Season 2. I watched a lot of these seasons since, like, last Christmas or stuff like that. Anyway, here we go. Disc 1, Disc 2, Disc 3, Disc 4, Disc 5, and Disc 6. Sorry guys, I had to clear my throat. So here's Disc 1, Clark, episodes 1 to 4, Disc 2, Lana Lang, episodes 5 to 8, Disc 3, Lex, episodes 9 to 12, Disc 4, Chloe, episodes 13 to 16, Disc 5, Pete, episodes 17 to 19, and Disc 6, episodes 20 to 22, with Martha and Jonathan Kent. So, next up, if I can put this away, we have Season 4, and it introduced a new character, Lois Lane, and she's played by, she did a great job. I don't remember the name of the girl. Later. So, yep. There it is. There's a whole cast. There's Lois. So, Pete is no longer in this show. So, let's see. Erica Durante. Yeah, she was good. Disc 1, Disc 2, Disc 3, Disc 4, Disc 5, Disc 6. And episodes 1 to 4, Clark Kent. Disc 2, episodes 5 to 8, Lana Lang. Disc 3, episodes 9 to 12, Lex. Disc 4, which is Chloe, episodes 13 to 16. Disc 5, now instead of Pete, they have Lionel Luther, episodes 17 to 19. And Disc 6, episodes 20 to 22, special features with Martha and Jonathan Kent. So, yep, that's awesome. Now I'm going to show you another form of the this season. I have two of them that have the format. So I have small of a thing like this, kind of. Smallville Season 5, but one of the episodes didn't work, so I just got this. And this is really nice, though. So, the complete fifth season of Smallville. Now, here is Season 5. Now, instead of just flipping through, it doesn't have anything here. It doesn't have your scene selection titles. Yeah, so you just fold out like that. And then close this up. So that's... Oh, wait. And also, I almost forgot, guys. So instead of the characters as, like, Season 5 episodes 89 to 92, Season 5 episodes 93 to 96, Disc 3 has 97 to 100, Disc 4 has episodes 101 to 103, Disc 5 has 104 to 107, Season 5 has 108 to 110. Oops, I almost forgot to put my episode guide in there. How silly I am, guys, am I right? Alright, now we have the sixth season. This was kind of like the Season 5 one that I had before I got the newer one. So I opened it up, and there's a Justice League. There's a Flash, Green Arrow, Clark Kent / Superman, Aquaman, and Cyborg. And here it is. There's your episode guide. It talks about the series. So yeah, two new people join in this season. So there it is. So Disc 1, Episodes 1 to 3, you have Clark Kent. Disc 2, you have Lana Lang. Disc 3, you have Lex. Disc 4, you have Chloe and Jimmy. He was one of the new ones. And then Disc 5, you have Lois Lane and Oliver Queen. Yeah. And then Disc 6, you have Martha and Lionel. Why isn't Jonathan in this season? You'll have to watch the series to find out. Okay, now I'm getting to some of the new seasons. I'll have to go through this quick. Alright, here is Season 7. This was one of the new ones. This was really cheap. When I got it, it was like only $16, and that's a good deal for like 20 episodes. So this one is kind of different from the others. I'll show you. So Disc 1 has 133 to 136. Disc 2 has 137 to 140. Disc 3 has 141 to 144. Disc 4 has 145 to 148. Disc 5 has 149 to 152. Instead of episodes on Disc 6, just get special features. Plain old special features. And then, last but not least, we have Season 10. Here's the back of that. So this is awesome. So this is the final show. Disc 1. Disc 2, Disc 3, Disc 4, Disc 5, Disc 6. So there's Disc 1 with Clark Kent, Disc 2 with... Well, some of these I don't know. Then Disc 2, 5 to 8, Disc 3, 9 to 11, Disc 4, 12 to 15, Disc 5, 18 to 19, and Disc 6, episodes 9 to 22. And I don't know why Jonathan is in this one, weirdly. So, yep, and there's Clark and Lois on their wedding day. So anyway, bye guys. Hope you enjoyed this Smallville update. Whenever I get seasons 8 and 9, I'll do Smallville, the complete series review. So anyway, bye guys. Have a zippity-doo-da-day.